Hey guys, so this is just a recording of my car, of what the clutch is doing. And I'll start off here. I'm going to turn this off because it's really, really bright. So, I'll just let it out nicely. That's how much it's slipping, like that. But then, just wait a minute here. Then if I go like this, and I drop the clutch, it doesn't slip. I don't know if anyone's had this issue. Let me know if you guys have. Thanks, this is on a 2000 328 CI. Thanks, guys.